Ready? Hi, I'm Rick.
Hi, I'm Jamie.
And we are off on another GetOut365 adventure. We today are going on the Ukraine train. The Skunk train is doing a special train out of Fort Bragg. All the proceeds are going to the Red Cross for the Ukraine war effort, so we're doing our part. And we are gonna ride the Ukraine train. We're out. All right, here we are. We just got here. We're early. It's 3:45. The train doesn't leave until 4, so we are way, way early. We're gonna go get our tickets now. There's Jamie all dressed up. And we'll get this train ride rolling here. All right, here we go. Getting ready to go inside the train depot here. See what kind of goodies they got in here. And there is the ticket window. We're gonna go get our tickets for the Ukraine train. All right, so we got our tickets. They gave us a little goodie bag and the treat. I'm not sure about the treat. I don't know if it's Ukrainian food or what. It's okay. It's nothing to write home about. Oh, and we got some lollipops and bubble gum and a Ukrainian flag. And we get to ride the train right there. It loads in about 15 minutes, they said. So it's the train we're going on, and we have to wear masks. All right, they're getting ready to load people up here in just a second. We're gonna get this train rocking and rolling. Excited?
Yeah. Make sure to put your mask on.
I'll put my mask on, don't worry. And if you come to Fort Bragg, be sure and check out the Mall of Train Museum. It is badass. I will tell you that, it is badass. Is the train museum badass or what?
It's pretty cool. Yeah. They're not open at the moment though, but
no.
Yeah. They're usually only open about 10 to 2.
But they're open. But they're open. They're not closed permanently.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, yeah. All right, out this way. Oh, we got Ukrainian music. Woo! All right, let's take a look inside the cars here. Hopefully the video is not too bouncy. It's really hard without a gimbal. I'm working on getting that. This is where all the goodies are?
Yeah.
Yeah? Here we go.
the train for Ukraine. Be sure and subscribe to my channel, like, leave a comment, share the video, that helps a lot. And hopefully we bring you some good stuff today. We are on our way. Turnaround there, but you know, when action calls, you gotta answer the call.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, hello and welcome aboard.
Sure, and check out the saltwater grill. There's some good food. E&B, they're good at what they do. Check out our local businesses here in Fort Bragg. Brunesky's, they're really good at what they do. Napa Auto. On the graveyard pretty soon here. There's a great vet right there. That's where I take all my animals. Right there on Franklin Street. Right here. Here's where all the ghosts are, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the world famous Skunk. May I thank you for coming out on our special adventure. Thank you for your pain. All proceeds are bringing this one. My name is Scott. I'll be your instructor on this train. Also on the right side of the entry, you may see Rick the engineer. As well as myself and Rick, and also
Shaky when it's stuff like this. Unless you're eating or drinking, but then it's okay if you take your mask off and you pass COVID. But only if you're eating or drinking. Otherwise, don't pass COVID. Idiots. Like if you eat, you can't take the mask off because COVID. I mean, come on. Jeez. Sometimes I wonder about that stuff. Anyways. All right, well, you're enjoying this little ride out here. Let's take a... be a fun little table to come to and hang out. Down there. There is not a lot of water. Hardly any water, to be honest.
Passenger retired to the region of Rockefeller, 11, when he got on the train for
to say, we take a look at my partner over there. Hey, Jamie.
271 miles from Eureka through Willits and down to Shellville, extending our...
All right, well, she was very enthused about that, I can tell.
The Skunk train was the last railroad to deliver mail 6 days a week up until September 19, 2003, which makes us the last railroad to deliver mail in the United States under a federal contract. The Skunk train is also the Smithsonian for this fact.
This must be a bike path along the road here, or along the tracks. That's what I'm guessing. I'm definitely gonna have to bring my bike out and check this out. Maybe we'll slap the GoPro on it and come out here and take a ride one day for GetOut365. Be sure and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe to that channel. Oh, we're slowing down. Might be getting to the end. Junction. Looks like we're here. Going to our junction.
Oh, what are they? Apples?
What is this place?
It's just where they get out and turn around. All right, everybody, here we go. We're gonna go be checking out the tunnel. Maybe I'll just click it off here and then I'll click it back on when we get to the tunnel, because that way it won't be so shaky. Let's see if we can zoom in a little bit here. There's my partner. There's the tunnel. Let's go check it out.
You gotta slow it down a little bit.
All right, here we are. Here is the tunnel. You can see it is definitely caved in.
Are you going there too?
Oh, I'm just videotaping it. This is where the train stops at. We're getting ready to head back to town shortly here. Go back to Fort Bragg. And this is how we get back to Fort Bragg. We don't turn around, we just put it in reverse and we go. The train to Ukraine. Yeah, want one of mine?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I got one right here.
Back into Fort Bragg. Hopefully you enjoyed this trip. Hopefully you hit that subscribe button, like, leave a comment. down that side.
This episode of Get Out 365. Be sure to like, subscribe to our channel. And Ukraine train was a good time. So thanks for watching. And everybody have a great day. Say bye, Jamie.
Bye.